If you have employees assigned to more than one department, their pay can be allocated across these. Within the payroll screen, select the employee's name from the summary list to access their pay slip. Click the Edit button within the Pay section, and set the employee's weighting in each department by dragging the bars to the percentage required. This will facilitate accurate departmental analysis at the reporting stage.